from the businesses to the HR issues. So many other areas that one has to look into. I think it is a fitting moment to tell that this book must be made available in every library. This has taken a lot of research, a lot of experience and knowledge. This can't come overnight. Therefore, the future leaders or future generation must have access for what he has said. He must have burned a lot of days and months and years in coming into these findings, debating political, economical, businesses and all areas of present day's necessities. So I congratulate you, Dinesh, for the magnificent job, but you have taken the courage of sharing this knowledge and the wisdom amongst the other colleagues and your countrymen. Today's daily FT, I saw Mr. Kasim has written about your interview with your complaint to your mother. You have said that the CTB and the health sector, and poor lady in her own knowledge, given you a simple answer. Don't curse. If you have a light, that will give you the courage and the wisdom. It is quite right. But I am sure, if you had asked this question from your dear father-in-law, he would have at that time preferred the night.